On Free Live, y'all.
129.
You can take yourself tonight. I'm 41. I ain't doing all that. I'ma have one snack tonight. You know how us old people do. We spread it out. Listen, I'm saying, you know how old people do. We spread it out.
Hot burn, stomach burn, ass burn, all in one tonight, baby. Maggie, that taco look like your butt gonna be on fire. First bite. Did you heat them tacos up, or at least put them in the oven or something? Oh, you can't.
You look clean though, Maggie. You got a clean shirt on and shit.
You see, that's already fucked up. Why are you down there?
The couch dirty already?
Yeah, she fucked the couch up already.
Let me see, Maggie. We told you to get a couch cover. You don't care about Nathan.
The same. Got stains on everything.
I can eat about 12 tacos too. I can't lie. Kayla, I be fucking them things.
Fuck off
my ball. She ate off the floor, y'all. I be missing every fucking thing. Maggie, what the hell?
Maggie don't care if she eat off the toilet, please. That shit look dry as hell. I'm asking really ain't heat the taco shells up like.
She got a party pack.
And forget the party. She was eating it for herself. She's the whole pack.
What has she not? Because somebody call her and see how long it takes to get the tacos.
That's the thing.
Oh, I mean, she already ate already, Britt. Huh? I mean, she ate already.
I wasn't watching. I was being flirted with by the old man.
Yeah, I'm gonna tie my ass.
The old man JT just gave me his card.
No, but
how many you got left, Maggie? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So she only ate one so far. That's
the whole taco. She put the whole half a taco in her mouth. She put the whole half a taco right there.
But she didn't even heat them up though. She didn't even put them in the oven or nothing.
No, she didn't warm the shells up. No. The meat already warm.
That's the second one big pressure because she ate. She had 6 hard shells. There's only 4 up there now. It's her first one.
Let me put his card in my bra because JT looked like he got a couple dollars.
Cohart, what you talking about? You need a texting buddy iPhone only.
She need a what? I need a custom body iPhone only, baby. What's iPhone? Why? Because they got to be able to FaceTime with us?
Uh-huh.
You trying to get nasty on iPhone?
Because you
can play
games.
You
might
want to
play
games.
Like, messing games. Okay. You might want to play games and stuff. Nah, you big, play games
big pressure. Big pressure. I don't think she looking for that type of attention, big pressure.
I don't know now. Let's find out.
Because you heard Britt say
wait,
she
cold hearted. Not cold-hearted.
Yep, this is number 3.
Let me find out.
It takes her 1 minute to eat one taco, y'all.
1 minute to eat one taco?
For taco.
Maggie, you matching at home. I'm liking that little pajama fit. You got the little, I don't know if that's yellow or green.
Thank you, babe.
Look at it. Kind of nice over there before you go to bed, though. What the hell she got going on?
Thank you.
Turn us around. She got it to the side.
Maggie, That's a lot of meat on that damn taco, though.
Right? She definitely just makes like
meat.
Thank
you.
Thank you. Maggie 40.
You just Maggie Craig. She'll be 41 in July. So
shut up. Excuse me. Don't.
41 and 40.
Brent, what you not gonna do is yell out my birth month and say me and Maggie. You know, first of all, yeah, I am a July. Queen. I am a Cancer July. Maggie is a Leo.
Maggie is a Leo. You made me look like she was holding that shit. Maggie, what are your soft skills? You ate them already?
Mm-hmm. All right, I'm finna look it up now.
Don't do that because I'm a July baby too. Maggie birthday 2 days after mine.
Eight tacos, private callers. Eight tacos.
Two tacos. July Cancer, stand up. July. I'm July 21st. That's right. Maggie 2 days after me, but she was cooking.
She let it clump up.
Y'all not even paying attention. I'm trying to show y'all the old man.
Let me see.
I didn't see no cameraman.
I know she's trying to show us the old man her camera off.
Flip the camera. He done rolled up on me in his Camaro. Talking about car.
Hey, I'm supposed to get a long way to show you, Kisa.
Stop, please.
You be over it. Cancers and Virgos don't really blend.
Them Virgos is a little merch.
Yeah, Cancer.
But this Libra be giving that Virgo a run for his month.
Nah, y'all be acting mad light skin.
Oh shit! I'm gonna drive off with the damn thing inside the thing.
Hell, nah, you about to be arrested? Nah, I seen that on Cox.
A Cancer, oh my god! My dad a Cancer.
I'm gonna drive off with the gas pump inside the gas tank.
Yeah, I seen this lady get arrested in Florida for that. They thought she was drunk. She just forgot it was in her car.
And I ain't drunk. Yeah.
She forgot it was. She drove a whole two blocks with it in her car. She took the whole thing with her.
God, Wawa with a scooper.
Oh, Maggie, you was doing good without getting nothing on your shirt. In front of you, done sprinkle dinkle.
Hey,
right
there. Hello,
Prep. Seminar
block. Who you blocking on the live? Who you blocking, Mag?
Long Prep, ass gonna be seen.
Long paragraph ass.
Y'all made her stop eating the block. Who said the long paragraph?
This girl named Sadiq. But this is what I'm saying. People say shit like that, like Maggie really need help because of how she eats. Regardless of Maggie having help or not, Maggie gonna eat how she wanna eat.
Maggie, right. Nobody can stop her. A caretaker. She act, you would think she don't the way she act.
Right, Maggie is just gonna be Maggie.
You don't really have a caretaker. That girl don't tell Maggie what to do. Maggie tell her what to do.
Right.
He works for Maggie. Maggie,
it's not that the lady's scary. It's like if you deal with Maggie, anybody got to. You gonna get paid? Go to fuck home. Let's do it, Maggie. Get paid, go to fuck home.
I got a client.
Check on
my boss, technically.
And go to fuck home because dealing with Maggie, your ass gonna you gonna want to choke her out. So you might as well just let her do what she want and just make sure she's dead. Make sure she got groceries, all kind of shit, and then you good to go. You might want to talk her out a few times because Maggie,
Maggie going back.
None of us live in the same city with Maggie. We want to virtually choke her ass.
Yeah, we just want to virtually choke her.
We didn't better reach the bitch.
This is green house shit.
My one little puppy that made it. She was okay. So good.
She had six tacos.
You happy to see me not sleeping, Brick, out and about because she told me I can't be on vacation sleeping.
Right. I told you that. Shit.
I'm out
Look,
about,
she
huh?
got six.
I said, you happy?
Tacos on this plate. She already done down three tacos.
What are soft tacos? The soft tacos is on the plate. I mean, on the table.
Jennifer, the soft taco she ain't ate yet. Jennifer, we know you in New York, but you don't want to virtually choke her like we do.
No. She's not in New York. Can you tell Jennifer to stop, please stop repping New York?
Oh, she's in upstate New York.
Yeah, she's not from New York, New York.
Baby, that's still New York, though.
She's not from the five boroughs.
Jennifer, if you got to come on here and scrape this girl, then you got to do what you got to do.
Nah, she's not from the five boroughs. She can't claim New York. Nah. Sorry.
Nah, I'm sick of y'all. Again. Y'all making these rules up. Y'all just making rules up.
Nah, that ain't no rule. That's a New York thing. You can't claim New York if you ain't from the five boroughs. Just say where you from. I'm from Rochester.
Rochester, New York.
Nah, nah. Nah. When we go from New York,
this better be going straight in front of me, because I'm gonna get out the car and whoop their ass in the little ass Hyundai RX.
Oh, have mercy.
Right, because bitch, I need to turn, and you all the way in the middle. I can't turn by you. I can't slide by you because you got that dumbass car my way.
Deirdre, you can't.
From New York too, and Deirdre said, "Fuck that shit."
Where's she from? Deirdre must be from upstate too. So hello, of course she gonna say that.
Hey, doctor. There you go. Hey, doctor.
Deirdre ain't from none of the five boroughs, probably.
Light Bright from Manhattan.
From Manhattan, not Harlem, Manhattan.
And then you turn, you stupid bitch.
Manhattan.
That's New York.
145th. You from Harlem, Deirdre? That's what I'm talking about. Wow, you know, 145th and what? From Lenox, 5th, like 75th, 8th Ave.
Even born in New York, Mickey?
Yeah, I was born in the Bronx.
Oh, okay. Well, you know they say, but Charlamagne the God say, he said Brooklyn. He said everybody that's from Brooklyn and all of Florida is crazy.
Yeah, listen.
Or do you say the Bronx?
From Brooklyn, I'm surprised you're still alive, because once a day, like, you know they say every day a tree grows in Brooklyn? No, literally every day 5 people die in Brooklyn. Brooklyn
that's
is
wild.
Yo, Brooklyn and the Bronx do not get along.
Remind me not to visit neither one.
145th and 8th Ave. Where that Popeyes was at?
Bow Wow!
Did she just yell out Bow Wow?
Yeah. Bow Wow not from 145th and 8th Ave.
Right there! Let's go Bow Wow!
Yeah, I don't see.
Oh, girl.
145th and 8th Ave, that's where that Popeyes is at. That Popeyes.
Maggie, you not fooled? Because I'm fooled off the first taco. Yeah. I'm fooled off the first taco.
Where that Popeyes. Yo, didn't that Popeyes get shut down recently?
She's sweaty. She having a rough time. She's sweating, y'all.
Deirdre, I'm from the Dunbar.
I'm from Trigger City.
The what?
We from Trigger City. This is Tampa, Trigger City. Campbell,
no. Charles. Nah, Trigger City is not no Tampa. I go there every day. That shit ain't no Trigger, nothing. Shit is annoying city.
Get over here. It's gonna get wild.
They can't even drive in Tampa. They be like, a tree, a leaf is falling. That's why so many accidents. Everybody want to see the scenery. Fuck out of here. What are you looking at? Every day is the same thing. Drive faster.
What's that? Ooh.
Yeah, I used to in a Dunbar. Like, what? I'm from, my whole family lives in a Dunbar from 7th Ave to 8th Ave. So if you was there, then I probably know who the hell you are. Because I ain't moving. I was still in the 90s. I was like, on 85, so 90s, I was only 5 years old, so I was there. Maggie, what the hell is going on with your shirt?
Huh, my shirt? What happened?
Ain't no what happened.